Hi everyone, welcome back. In this session, I am going to discussing about classification and that too word classification. Let's continue the last session which I have already discussed a few problems on word classification. Now I will continue the word classification. By this session, I will close this word classification. In the next session, I am going to discussing about number classification or else letter classification. Now this is the last session for word classification. Let's see the first question, what he has given in the options. First option, if you see, first option is Malagasy, Japan, Sri Lanka, New Zealand and India. All these total five options are given. Among those five options, Malagasy, Japan, Sri Lanka, New Zealand, all these four, first four options, Malagasy, Japan, Sri Lanka and New Zealand, all these are islands, but whereas coming to India is not an island, that is peninsula. India is a peninsula, so that is a different one, which is not belongs to the group, which is not following the similar pattern as that of remaining four. So option E is the right answer for this question. Here remaining four are, that is Malagasy, Japan, Sri Lanka and also New Zealand. These four are islands, but India is not an island, that is peninsula. India is a peninsula. Option E is the right answer for this question. Let's go for next one. See here, first option is given as calendar. After that, year, date, month, day. If you observe carefully, day, month, date, year. All these are part of a calendar. All these are part of a calendar, right? So, here the different one, that is odd one, which is not similar to that of remaining four options, that is calendar. Here year, date, month and day, these four are part of calendar. These four are part of calendar. So calendar is a right answer for this question, that is a odd man out in this question. Option A is the right answer. Let's see the next question. See here, the first option is given as Nanak, after that Christ, after that Buddha, Gandhi and the last one is given as Mahavira. Guys, most of the students are failed to answer these kind of questions, especially why, because here if you observe the names, if you observe the names carefully, Nanak, Christ, Buddha and also Mahavira, all these are founders of religious. All these four, Nanak, Buddha, Christ and also Mahavir, all these are founders of religious. All these are founders of religious, but Gandhi is not a founder of any religious, not a founder of any religion. So Gandhi is the right answer for this question. Here Nanak, Christ, Buddha and Mahavira, all these are founders of religious, but Gandhi is not a founder of any religion. So our answer is option D is the right answer, option D. Let's see the next question. See here, the options are given as Mumbai, Cochin, Kandla, Mysore and Visakhapatnam. See, Mumbai, Cochin, Kandla, Mysore and Visakhapatnam. Among these five, if you observe carefully, if you know the knowledge of harbors, Mumbai is having a harbor, Cochin is having a harbor, Kandla is a harbor, Visakhapatnam is a harbor, but Mysore is not a harbor. Except Mysore, remaining all are harbors, except Mysore remaining all are harbors. But Mysore is not a harbor. Mumbai is a harbor, Cochin is a harbor, Kandla is a harbor, and Visakhapatnam is also a harbor. So here the answer for this question, which is not belongs to the same category of another one, that is Mysore. Mysore is the right answer for this question. Option D is the right answer. Last question. See here, first option is given as dagger. First option is given as dagger. After that, hammer. Next, knife, sword, and blade. If you observe carefully, blade, sword, knife, and also dagger, these four tools are sharp edge tools. These four are sharp edge tool, but whereas a hammer is not a sharp edge tool, these four are sharp edge tool. Sharp edge tool. But whereas coming to hammer is not like that of remaining four: dagger, knife, sword, and also blade. So hammer is the right answer for this question. Here the logic he is applying is except a hammer, remaining four are a sharp edge tool. Therefore our required answer is hammer. Hammer is the right answer for this question, option B. Guys, I hope you understand the session of word classification. Now in the next session we'll going to discussing about either letter classification or else number classification. Guys, thank you very much for watching.